A new step in technology when it comes to making your yard or farm top-notch and helping the environment one blade at a time. Colorton's Brett Martin found out what's behind the electric tractor. Good morning, Brett.
Hey, good morning, Shannon. For this Ozarks man, it started as a hobby, but now he thinks he hit something big and can make an impact on the environment. Alan Lyandakis lives in NIXA, but his newest idea is taking off across the country.
I have numerous emails from many states.
Lyandakis is hoping to bring back the electric tractor. He says a first in more than four decades since Electrac went out of business.
There's not that many of them out there. A General Electric Electrac. After seeing that and working on several of them, I got very into it.
AC electric tractor runs off six batteries and a simple plug.
The tractor runs on 36 volts DC. The winch is for lifting attachments out the front, rear, bottom.
He says it's more than just a garden tractor.
There is an electric rototiller, there is a snow blower, a snow plow, a cultivator, a plow, a disc plow.
And it's much better for the environment.
There's no gas, there's no oil changes, there's no filters, no spark plugs, no carburetors. It's very quiet. There's no pollution.
Lyandakis says because of the extra batteries and the technology, the cost runs $8,000, but well worth the investment.
The money that you're going to save on gas and oil and maintenance.
Whether Lyandakis makes a living or continues a hobby, he's excited about the future of garden tractors.
If you want to learn more about the tractor, I'll post a link to their website on OzarksFirst.com.
It's incredible to think how much we could do for our waterways if we just helped eliminate some of that gas and oil, you know, when we are mowing our lawns. That, of course, goes into the waterways eventually.
Sure. You've got that runoff. So with this, there's zero gas, there's zero oil, you know, like you mentioned. And, you know, not only helping the environment, but saving some money along the way. Mm-hmm.